What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here from GuitarJams.com. Going to bring you a real easy one for you, easy pop tune. We got the capo on the fourth fret, so we can play all easy chords, except for we got the one B minor shape in there, which is good for you. Also, I have a ton of lessons all organized at GuitarJams.com. You can try it out for free for 2 weeks if you like. Got a link down there, plus a link for Facebook. I interact with people on there a lot. It's great. I appreciate that support. But let's zoom in right now and break this one down. Here we go. All right, so I've got the capo on the 1, 2, 3, 4th fret. This enables us to take a song that's kind of in a weird key for a guitar that would use pretty much all bar chords. It enables us to play it in the right key, but with mostly easy open chords. There's two sections to the song. The first one is the intro and the verse. And it starts with a G chord. So that's 1, 2, 3rd fret up from the capo, middle finger, 2nd fret, and then ring finger on the 3rd fret up on the high E. That's the first chord. So 1, 2, 3, 4. The next is a B minor, where my index finger is for the G chord, stays there and bars fret down, and then I form a little A minor looking shape with these fingers. So my finger actually looks like the capo, and then this looks like an A minor. So that's the second chord. Third chord is A major here, which is all third fret there. And then finally, E minor. So check it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the next time, it repeats that, but it does not go to E minor. It stays on A twice as long. So the second, the repeat, G, B minor, A, A. So that's how it does it. So now let's do that whole verse. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. G, B minor, A major, E minor, G again, B minor, then A twice as long, A twice as long. Start over. G, B minor, A, E minor, minor, A. Boom. Now we need the chorus. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down. So the chorus, if you're a beginner and you can't play a bar chord yet, you could practice this chorus because you're going to see these chords over and over to play, you know, millions of your favorite songs, if you even have a million favorite songs, or thousands. So we're going to take that rhythm, and we're going to do it for each chord. E minor, then G, and D, then A. Thank you. All right, that was it. Hope you got something from it. Thanks for spending some time with me. Appreciate those extra bonuses that you'll go for there and the links in the box down there. Thanks again, and hope to see you again real soon. Take care.